Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. Every single day we say several times in Parshas Shema Yisrael, Ve'ahavta et Hashem Elokecha, you shall love Hashem your God. The Gemara in Tractate Yoima on page 86 on the first side says that not only do we have a commandment to love Hashem, but we also have a commandment through our actions to make other people love Hashem. And how does one do that? This is what's called Kiddush Hashem, sanctifying the name of Hashem. The Gemara there says that a person who learned Torah, a person who is considered to be a frum Jew, a person who lives according to Hashem's commandments, when he behaves properly with his fellow man, when he conducts his business fairly and honestly, when he speaks to other people with respect, when he treats them as they should be treated as creations of Hashem, such a person whose conduct is so refined and proper, when people look at him, they say, "Oh, what a wonderful person. Look at this lovely person who learned Torah. Look at how he behaves. Look at what a unique person he is. This is what the Torah does to a person." Such a person is sanctifying the name of Hashem. He's showing people the power of Torah, the power of Hashem's commandments. But, says the Gemara, a person who does the opposite, who even though he learned Torah, conducts himself in a foul and improper way, he doesn't conduct his business fairly and honestly, he doesn't speak to people with respect, he doesn't treat them the way he should be treated, people say, "What? This is what Torah did to such a person? This is the kind of person that comes out from learning Torah? I don't want to learn Torah. I do not want to have nothing to do with such a God that these are his teaching." This is called Chilul Hashem, blasphemy, destroying the power of Torah and doing exactly the opposite from sanctifying the name of Hashem. So, it is our obligation to sanctify the name of Hashem, to behave properly to our fellow man, ben odom l'chaveiroi. This is the amendment of these days of Shasa Omer. May the blessing of the Torah be upon you all. May you all be in wonderful and good health. And may we all strengthen ourselves in the commandments of ben odom l'chaveiro. And through that, we shall see the full and complete redemption speedily and soonly. Amen.